Why am I going to jail for what he did to my kid?